If I'm watching you, at least two others are doing the same. Don't try nothing. My mother wanted me to be a farmer. But I get my hands dirty in other ways.
How you doing, mate? Huh. Well, if you're out and about, then can you get me some decent booze? I've not been able to venture out lately, and I'm getting sick of all what's down the bar. Any new brew has sent me right as rain.
If you hang around, wouldn't hurt none.
Hey there, young'un. Still got a little job for you, if you've got the time. Listen here, I'm only telling you this as you're an outsider. But I'm no good with my letters, see? My ma always wanted me to learn them. But my dad said it would make me weak in the head. Well, I'm getting old now. And I've had my share of adventures, but my one big regret is never learning how to read proper. Maybe now I can finally play catch-up. But I don't want the boys here knowing about this. That's why I'm looking for help from someone like you. I've got a little something special for you. Can get me the goods I need. You in? That's kind of you, kid. It ain't easy keeping this secret, but maybe there's hope to learn, even at my age. I know some basics. If I can get the right materials, I'm sure I could get better. Thing is, there's bugger all to read round here. Some old menus and magazines, but no proper books. And I need me some books if I want to learn proper reading. You ever hear of a library? Used to be loads of them before the war, all full of books. They're mostly ruined now, but there's a few still about. There's one not far from here, in fact. Too many ghouls about. I can hold me own in a one-on-one fight, but I can't take on a whole group. A strapping kid like you, though? No problems. Get me three or four books and decent nick, and I'll give you something special in return. Nothing too hard. Kid stuff, even. I'll need to start out simple. If you can find it, there's a little story called Dove's Dilemma I remember from when I were young. It'd be nice to see you again. Thanks.
If you hang around, we need the numbers.
If you hang around, wouldn't hurt none. We need the numbers.
Didn't your mum teach you better?
Hello, young'un. You get to nab some books for me? Lovely. Can't believe you did this. Thank you. Ah, yes. That it does. Ima used to read this book to me every night. Practically know it off by heart. I love this book. It's about this bird, see, that keeps trying to help out all its mates. But nothing ever goes the way it wants. Mima loved books, even if Mida couldn't stand them. She used to tell me how her great-grandma worked in this giant library up Islington way, where they kept a copy of every book ever made in the world. Can you imagine? Mida taught me how to survive in this world. You made me tough, made me strong, made me smart. But Mima, well, it was Mima what gave me my soul. Thank you for this. It's gonna help me a lot, having a book I know. It brings back a lot of memories. Maybe if I get good enough, I can even write some down. Never you mind that, young'un. Now, I said I had something special as a reward, and I ain't gonna disappoint. Old Sabretooth here is a poor champion around these ends, and it's all thanks to my secret weapon. This is my legendary lucky black ball, see? I keep this down me pants, and it lets me do some hectic trick shots. But me hands are getting less sturdy these days. It's about time I packed in the game. So I want you to take this. And I hope it brings you all the luck it's brought me. Take care, kid. My mother wanted me to be a farmer. But I get my hands dirty in other ways. Hello again, young pal. I got something I want to share with you. I done me some writing. Practiced for ages getting the letters right. What do you think? No. Cheers, mate. That feels good to hear. I want to keep at this. I want to try writing down some proper experiences I've had. Takes a lot of work, but I'm gonna keep trying. Come back in a while, and I should have something new to share with you.
If you hang around. None. We need the numbers.
Touch me again, and there'll be consequences.
Look where you're going.
like my eyes are being pushed out of my skull.
Savaloy, how's tricks? How can I help?
Take a look. You've come to the right place. Goodbye.
How are you?